And the new girl, Gina, showed up and changed everything.
Excuse me? Do you have 30 seconds?
Left to live? I would not spend them here.
That was dark. I'm impressed. I need a stranger's opinion on something, and you're giving me the vibe that you're brutally honest.
Well, now I'm intrigued.
Ricky intrigues me, and I don't get intrigued.
So, I have this ex-girlfriend, Nini. When we were still together, she posted this song on her Instagram where she told me that she loved me, and I was a moron who couldn't say it back. I'm planning on kind of telling her I do tonight by singing the same song outside of her window.
So this girl who doesn't even have a real name told you how she felt about you in front of all of her Instagram followers. That takes guts. If you love her, don't you think you owe it to her to make your song a little more public?
I'm actually trying out for that High School Musical thing in a few hours, because Nini is.
Oh, let's sing it there, her song.
Think you're candy, you know, like the way that we flow.
Good luck, skater boy.
Thanks for the free advice, intimidating girl.
She kind of intimidates me. Does she intimidate you?
No, actually, can't say she does.
He's right.
I'm taking up space. I don't belong on stage. You don't want me in this. If I go back, Nini will probably quit. You need her a lot more than you need me.
Look, I'm a musical theater person. I've got really good ears. And if Ricky staying in the show means Nini's out, I think we all know the next verse to that song.
Hey, you.
Gina, what are you doing here?
Is it true? You dropped out.
I haven't made it official yet, but yeah, I guess so.
That sucks. Having you there kind of gave us all street cred.
I don't believe this. This dude steals my girlfriend. 12 seconds after they break up, he's already playing the field.
He seems taken.
Hey, not to intrude on date night, but you can do better than EJ. That guy's bad news.
You're not exactly one to give relationship advice. And when I want your opinion, I'll ask.
Well, I'm giving it anyway, because I sort of thought you were classier than this.
I was actually going to apologize.
Okay, go ahead.
But hey, maybe you really are what people say you are. Who you hang out with or don't hang out with isn't any of my business.
Why are you making it your business?
Good question. I don't know.
Give me a ride and we'll call it even.
Sure. Oh, yep. Yeah.
So this is where I live. Ta-da. Let me guess, you pictured a wrought iron gate and a bunch of gargoyles?
Kinda.
Did Miss Jen send you here?
Please. I think I scare her.
You are a little scary.
You're not that scary. I kind of owe you a thank you, actually.
For what?
You're the reason I stayed with the show. That night at the skate park?
Probably better to have someone up there who can actually keep time.
You don't need Carlos to tell you how to maneuver. He fights other people's styles. You have your own.
You set me straight. It's been a big deal for me, the Troy thing.
Well, it suits you.
I don't know. It's just nice to have somewhere to go after school every day, you know?
I thought we sort of, like, got each other.
I mean, we did until you came for me.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I know. Believe me.
Hey, before you head inside, what was that big blow-up all about with you and your date?
Hold that thought. Drama, 2:00.
Did you just go with me on this, okay?
No, I don't just go with things. You need to fill me in now.
I already forgot about it. And I don't do dates, by the way. It's hard enough to make friends. Try moving 5 schools in 7 years.
How's that working out for you?
I'm a transfer student. You either eat or get eaten. That's why I was stoked when she cast you. Outsiders keep everyone else on their toes.
I'm an outsider to the theater, right? And you're like an outsider to East High.
I mean it. You kept us real. You know, I meant what I said at the skate park about you having your own style. I don't even think I knew how much I meant it when I said it. Good night, Ricky.
Good morning, Gina.
Pretty good, right?
Troy, you look the best.
Thank you. I try.
What happened to the plan?
I think I'm missing it because I'm still the understudy and you seem pretty happy. So what changed?
Nothing. Everything. I don't know.
So do you care about Ricky?
What if I do?
So, what happened with Gina on Friday?
I'm not sure yet. Is it better if she just sings a solo acoustic version?
I go for that. Could I hear that acoustic song idea? Sounded cool.
You serious?
That was really good, Ricky. Gosh, I would kill to play guitar like that.
Okay, but you're good at like everything else, so I don't want to hear it.
What's everything else?
Acting, dancing, throwing drinks in people's faces.
Oh my,
I was sort of hoping you'd forgotten about that.
Yeah, I kind of can't forget about anything that happened to homecoming.
You were amazing.
Come on.
Okay. Ricky and Nini, that was good, but it could be better.
You're kind of killing it.
You mean both of us?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Gina, hey.
Hey.
Come in.
Thanks. I made you this hat.
You made this?
You spend enough time alone in the house and you pick up all sorts of crafts on YouTube.
Sorry, can I meet you there?
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Okay. No. I guess my mom has a new boyfriend and it's just a lot. Sorry, I hate to be a downer. My world's been a little upside down. At home, too. It's a whole thing.
You're not the only one with home drama.
I didn't need to add yours.
What I think we should do is go to the party and spend a few hours being drama dorks as the good Lord intended. Do what makes you happy.
Give me that hat.
Oh, that's too big.
I'll grow into it.
Okay. Turkey cupcakes. It's a gluten-free cupcake recipe I made from scratch. From YouTube.
Again, with you and YouTube.
Ma!
I love to pop and laugh and dance. Yeah, it's so.
Gina, honey, can you take me off speaker?
Sorry, guys.
We have to go.
They can't do this to us again. We just moved here.
And I told them that, baby.
I'm not sure you noticed, but my family's just me and my mom. She works at FEMA, so we basically move whenever disaster strikes.
How long do I have?
10 days.
Hey, you okay?
I will be.
Want to talk about it?
Not even a little.
I'll call you?
Honestly, you heard what happened. I don't think there's any point in calling me anymore, do you? You alright?
What?
This is pretty intense.
Yeah, I was there.
Ricky?
Sorry.
Where's Gina? I think she's going through a family thing right now. Okay, prayers to our Gina.
Gina's okay. She's a fighter and she'll be back for opening night.
Yeah. Did she text you?
No. You? That's Gina. Sorry, drama with my mom's job. I think we have to leave a day early.
I feel so bad for her.
I can't even imagine. After all that work, just up and leaving.
I get it though. Moving's a big deal.
So this is for Gina? I thought she moved away.
She did. The day after she missed tech rehearsal. It all happened so fast.
Gina sends her love and support to all of you, but unfortunately she's on the East Coast and won't be able to make it to tonight's performance.
Still can't believe you're actually back.
One night only. Don't blink. Don't miss me.
It's tough, you know, seeing Gina. It's like she never left. I didn't think we'd ever see you again.
That makes two of us.
Something's different. I wish... I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. Just fly, dude. Hey, what happened to you?
It's a long story. I could ask you the same thing.
Also, a long story. I got a last minute flight.
Yeah? So did Todd.
Todd, the only reason you left the show?
Huh?
want to see. This is Nini's big moment. The best thing I could do for her is just take a step back and watch.
Come on then, let's watch.
Let's go watch E.J. Caswell sweep himself off his feet.
I'm glad you came back.
We're back, we're better than ever.
Hey, you coming?
I can't, flying back in a couple hours.
Actually,
what?
I just had the craziest idea.
I was in the middle of planning a welcome home party for Gina.
Wow, so the rumors are true. She's actually staying. It's just kind of hard to believe that she'd stick around. She barely talked to anyone at the cast party last night.
I still cannot get over that Ashlyn is letting me crash with her this semester, and that my mom gave me her blessing.
I resolve to follow my dreams however far away they take me.
Well, that's gotta be Gina, right?
Nope. Not me.
It's me, actually.
You're not doing the musical either?
No, I've only got the bandwidth for a supporting role.
Wait, what do you mean either?
Not sure if I'm auditioning this year.
Wait, for real?
Guess he decided to come after all.
Gina!
I'm sorry about this. I should have called. Valentine's Day is kind of hard for me this year, and I thought of all people you would understand. My mom's been my Valentine every year since I was 4. I guess I thought she would send me a stuffed bear. It's kind of our tradition. But I just got off the phone with her. It sounds like she forgot.
Look, I get it.
No offense, but I'm not sure you do.
Let me guess, you're mad at everyone and everything because just when you're getting used to things changing, they change again.
Yeah, I get that. I'm missing your mom.
I knew you would. Am I close?
A little bit.
Sorry, there's just some things that I tell you that I don't really tell anyone else.
Yeah, no, I think we do that for each other. It's Nini.
Hey, Nini.
Where are you?
Sorry, I have this whole goofy song I wanted to play her tonight. So I'm just kind of a weird day.
You should call her back and play it over the phone.
I don't know.
Trust me on this, every girl likes a sweet gesture. I speak from experience.
I think you'll get yours too.
I'll live.
Thank you for...
Yo, I think the Feather Duster Brigade sounded cool.
Really, really?
Yeah. What, do I need to send you a random box of chocolates to prove it?
Sick bird. So yeah, I sent an embarrassing text on Valentine's Day, but Ricky and I totally cleared it up. Obviously, I would never step on what he has with Mimi. It's all good. It's actually kind of a running joke now between us. It's funny.
What's the sick bird? Nothing? I don't want to interrupt.
Oh, Gina, perfect. We need a girl's point of view
Dude,
on something.
Don't. It's not...
What's the text?
Big Red. He wants to tell her that he's happy she's following her dreams, but also he wishes that he was her dream and wants her to turn around right now and come back here. I believe the word he used was forever.
Yeah, don't ever text that. Or say it out loud for that matter. Or...
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to suck you into a whole thing.
Look, it's just... a really confusing time, and it's not about you.
If it's not about me, then who is it about?
Doesn't matter.
Miss Jen just dropped Mimi off at the bus terminal. Big Red, can I borrow your car?
Thanks.
Later.
So what did happen back there?
Yeah, it's all good. I'm honestly glad I ran into you. Found part of a Twix bar near my locker, and I can only assume it's your latest Valentine to me.
I go big, Gina. You know that.
Hey,
What'd I miss?
Not now, please. Yeah, I guess I'm still figuring that out.
Oh, do you want to talk about it?
You ever put yourself out there and just get nothing back?
Honestly, I try not to.
I gotta learn how to be more like you, Court.
Hey, Gina, you got a second?
Sure.
Do you think it's a crazy idea if I talk to Miss Jen about getting Nini into the show somehow?
Does Nini want that?
Theoretically, if we were dating and I went behind your back, but for like a good reason, wouldn't you be flattered?
Yeah, Ricky, I'd be flattered. But we aren't.
Sorry?
We aren't dating.
Obviously.
So maybe there are better people to confide in about Nini.
Yeah, no, I just...
No, it's fine. I know what you meant.
Gina, get on up here!
Gina!
Oh, wow.
All we need is...
friendship?
Pair up for a mirroring exercise.
Hey, G, do you want to... Got it.
What is your heart telling you?
I really don't know. Do you remember on opening night when you couldn't find me after the show?
They told me you were getting something you needed.
Yeah, I suppose I was.
Do you know how sometimes when the plane is going down, people confess things because they know they'll never have to see you again?
I guess I just want to say that... I'm sorry, this is so stupid. I don't know why I'm crying.
Say it.
I wouldn't quit on us if I wasn't moving away. So now, I'm gonna give you a really tight hug, and then I'm gonna walk away with my head held high. Okay?
Have you talked about it since then?
I mean, Nini's back, and he's so happy now. What's there to talk about?
I deleted a comment on your new Insta today. Someone was scouting you for a music showcase thing, and I erased it. And then I couldn't unerase it.
Ricky, that's not okay.
I agree. Honestly, I don't like who I'm becoming. Chasing you down all the time. Goodbye, Nini.
What are the chocolates?
I thought Ricky sent me some chocolates on Valentine's Day, and I kind of melted a little as a friend.
He isn't making eyes at my co-choreographer.
Wait, Gina?
It's not a thing, you guys, okay? I mean, yes, she is the best, but we're buddies. It's cool.
Are you happy?
I think I'm ready.
But yeah. I think I'm happy.
We're getting there.
We're getting there. Here's the second chances, huh?
A second chance is all.
It's my first camp, my first boyfriend. I don't do anything right the first time, Ricky. My thing is that I just keep pushing and I never quit. It's my summer first and I am so excited.
This summer's all about second chances.
Nothing's gonna get in our way.
Who said anybody would?
Excuse me? And love is an open door.
The right guys just gotta show up.
Can you believe Ricky showed up?
Oh, when are you gonna tell everyone you're directing the show?
Hey!
Hey! I just wanted... Nope, you first.
Can we just start over?
Yes, definitely.
We're in a new place, and we're different people now. We can start fresh. No drama, no chocolates. Summer's supposed to be fun, right?
Yes, I totally agree. Summer of fun.
I won't be alone.
You're Anna?
Yes.
And I'm Kristoff. I found like a shrine in the woods. Let's go.
I can't tonight. I have to finish this thing before.
Wait, what thing in the woods?
It's literally the spookiest thing I've ever seen. And I've seen Hereditary.
Come on, let's go eat.
No, I can't come see the shrine tonight. I have to finish marking up this script before Corbin comes tomorrow. And Gina, I
gotta
really...
Gotta focus. I get it. Come on, guys.
Don't tell me you're scared.
Mm, you wish.
Honestly, yeah. It would make me feel a little bit less like a baby. Check this out. Hearts racing.
Chicken? As the leading lady, I would be more than happy to lead you through the woods.
Calm down. Anna, you don't even know where the shrine is.
I think I'll figure it out, Crystal.
Guess there's always something new to learn.
She's right, you know. This could be your big break. I'm serious. You're Anna. That's like a big deal.
Yeah, I'm the lead. And it feels so good.
EJ?
Sorry, I'm listening.
Proud of you.
Oh, my.
Ricky and Gina are 100% missing.
What? I'm sure Ricky and Gina are fine.
Hey, G.
Hey, G. Tonight was a blast.
Night, Ricky.
Tonight, Ricky.
And we are still walking in the same direction.
Not awkward at all.
Oh.
yeah. Oh, awkward? Could not be us. Each.
Where's Corbin?
Gee, I don't know. Maybe your secret late night hiking buddy Ricky knows, huh?
You're funny and you never make things weird, AJ.
Hey, Gina. Come join the friendship circle.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
Love's an open door. That's the Anna and Hans song, right? We're missing the Hans part of it.
It is, but...
Weirdly, that's the one song I know. I'm happy to jump in and, you know...
Thanks, kid. Just take a soft five.
Gotta agree. Stay in your lane, Bowen.
You. You're pretty good, huh?
Yeah, she's amazing. And EJ is amazing, right? Everyone's amazing. Best cast ever.
Thank you.
Ooh, things to do before I'm 18. Very intriguing.
Hey, watch it.
I have it. It's like you.
If you don't let go, I'm gonna give you five.
You can do what?
Five.
What are you gonna do?
Four.
Yeah, I do not do well with liars.
We were counting on you. Gina was counting on you. She finally got the lead. It means a lot. You can't not show up. What?
Are you actually this upset that I took off, or is this really about Gina?
I just want what's best for her. She's my friend.
Right. You guys are friends.
I know you mean well, dude, but you don't know the full story, okay?
It looks like EJ is apparently moving to St. Louis.
Each of you has a role to play today. The jilted ex.
Oh, good.
I think we've already established that I can't improvise.
You're the one with the catchphrase.
Okay, what's my phrase?
Don't get me started.
And you shouldn't.
This looks super fake. Try this. EJ, you've stolen the woman Ricky loves.
You mean Gina? Because she's EJ's girlfriend, so he stole her. Or would have stolen her in the fake scenario.
Yeah, I like it. You've held a torch for her for years, and sometimes in this fake scenario. You even pretend to get lost with her in the woods, and then now it's weird because, like, she's in love with me. You're at camp.
Remember, Ricky, you've got unresolved feelings for Gina. Gina, you're angry at your boyfriend and using your ex-boyfriend to get under his skin. Basically, have fun torturing EJ.
I can do that.
Half energy.
No reason to go crazy.
So what do you know about love?
You should have seen Ricky 2 semesters ago. He could barely memorize his lines.
I'm impressed.
He's clearly genuinely heartsick.
They actually do have history.
Ricky is a perfect example of sublimated yearning.
And when we have to wait for the kind of love we truly need, that frustration manifests itself in unexpected ways.
Sorry if I was a little intense back there.
No, it's not you, it's me.
I don't think you're allowed to change catchphrases.
Don't get me started.
Is that a threat?
Don't get me started.
A lesson I've learned before.
I do not want to clap at me right now. I will clap back. I just didn't think my summer of firsts would include my first boyfriend fight. I kind of feel like we're having totally different summers.
Yeah, I guess it's really hard not to just say what you feel, you know?
You let me think we were going to be neighbors.
My dad is trying to make me go to, but I'm not leaving Salt Lake without a fight.
Why didn't you just tell me?
You
just acted like an old version of yourself, I get it. Or maybe it's just the real EJ of Shallow Lake.
Between us, it's possible I wasn't completely acting today when I was pretending to crush on Gina.
I was wondering.
Did it show?
My straight jar is exquisite.
Yesterday, Channing got some really embarrassing footage of me, and I would love for you to delete it if that's possible.
Won't happen. It's going in the dock.
We're gonna make a great team.
Mm-hmm. Since one of you cared so much about basketball anyway?
Hey, I want to win today.
With EJ.
Yeah. Yeah, where is EJ?
He should be here any second. Well, he's gotta show up and, you know, stay around.
You fell over.
You got this.
Wasn't terrifying at all.
Simon says in his basement.
Gina hasn't laughed at one of my jokes since like Wednesday.
I think she's just bummed that you missed her basketball dance triumph thing.
We lost!
Good job.
Hey, tell me about the basketball triumph.
You had to be there.
I'm happy to do the Wildcat cheer night or day. I have no shame. I'm shameless.
Actually, I could use your help with something.
There's room for one more.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go.
Okay, cool.
You're the best.
Wait, Ricky, thanks for helping with this. You're the best.
I just don't want to let my guard down and get hurt again, you know?
Does that mean you're gonna let the next girl go without even trying?
Are you okay?
I just can't believe I let Color War slip through my fingers.
You mean Gina?
I am not looking forward to prom.
Will you be my date to the camp prom?
There's a rule. No dates allowed to the prom.
This is maybe not the best time to ask when you're planning on telling Gina about the thing you said on camera, but I used my Color War phone call to do a little research. There's gonna be a trailer dropping next month. Ricky?
He promised he'd save the last dance for me. I think the night's gonna end with a bang. Hello, boys.
Wow.
Hey, Ricky, you okay?
Yeah, you good?
Yeah, it's just the polyester, am I right?
Need some air, Richard?
No, I'm good, Elton.
EJ, can I have this dance?
Yes, just a couple more prompts and then I'm all yours.
Elsa, when Anna says...
Okay, Mr. Bowen, would you like to dance?
Hang on, I think Maddox is taking the stage.
One sec.
Come on, Jeans, last dance of the night!
Grab a partner! EJ, you missed the last dance. We had two completely different nights, and I'm starting to think we're having two completely different summers. You missed out on the woman in the woods. You haven't joined the whole bucket list quest thing, which has actually been super fun.
Sorry, is it me, or do both of those things have the same person in common?
This is not about Ricky.
I know there's history there.
I think the problem is that maybe isn't good enough for me right now. All my life has been about change. Maybe is all I've ever known. I can't be a maybe anymore, EJ. Not now and not later. You're wonderful.
But it's over.
Can it really be over if it never really got a chance to start? Excuse me.
Hey, Gina.
Excuse me.
Hey, is everything okay?
Yeah, it wouldn't be a dance without me running into you at coat check, right?
Yeah. Hey, well, I have you. If there's something important, I kind of have to tell you, if you have a sec.
You do?
You can wait if there's something you're working through.
Okay. Thank you.
Hey. Hey, it's okay.
I got that. It's okay.
Folks, this is a general reminder about PDA.
It's...
I think
I just broke up with EJ.
I guess tonight did end with a bang.
Hi again.
Hello.
You look a little better.
You look a little wetter. What was the thing you were going to tell me earlier?
Okay. Yeah. You know the other day when we had to sing that song in front of Channing and it was kind of intense?
Okay.
I said something to Carlos that day in private and apparently Channing caught it on camera.
What did you say?
Something going on?
We broke up tonight.
Really?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it. Okay, so what did you say to Carlos that day?
I told him that he looked majestic as Olaf.
Nothing wrong with a friendly fib.
You can say that again. Good night.
Night, Ricky.
Make a wish.
Where's Gina?
Gina, when the right person comes along, you'll know. The timing will just make sense.
Hey, G? About last night.
I'm all good, Ricky. I like to know where I stand with people. It's over. It's done. I'm okay.
Is this about...
EJ, right?
Yes, of course, EJ.
Him and I are just in different places. So tonight, I am in one place. Arendelle.
Happy opening night.
Happy birthday.
Go get him, Anna.
Ah, the ex shows up to swing his sword, yes.
Okay, dude. She and I were just faking it during rehearsal, okay? We're friends, so get lost before someone gets hurt. Seriously. You okay?
For the first time in forever.
Ricky, get into character. Come on.
What do I know about love? Everything I thought I did.
Why do things have to change?
Sometimes people change.
It's normal for you to change.
I didn't change. If anything, I hate change more now than I used to.
You've gone and changed it, kid. You're what I know about love.
Sometimes the really good stuff begins only when something else ends.
Gonna show you the first full-length trailer for your reactions.
I didn't say that wasn't about you.
I was talking about the characters in Frozen.
Oh dear, this is not what I signed up for.
I have my eyes set on one thing this summer and one thing only. And I'm gonna get it. Don't get me started.
I'm calling my agent.
You have an agent?
That's your number one question after seeing that?
EJ, I'm sorry,
No, you don't have to be sorry. I think we all saw this coming.
I'd fake slap you, Ricky, but you're my brother.
He's wrong.
Sorry? Who?
EJ. He said we all saw this coming, but I didn't. Not that night in your car after homecoming, or when I made you that hat at Thanksgiving and floppy little ears look so dumb, but it's honestly the cutest thing I've ever seen. God, Ricky Bowen, you have been a surprise since the day we met. You weren't the plan.
What happened to the plan?
You were never the plan. Plans change.
What changed?
Everything, and if you want me to shut up, I'll shut up, but I don't have maybe feelings about you. You aren't a maybe.
Say yes to something that scares me.
Or yes.
And I like to know where people stand with me, and so now you know where you stand with me. And so I'm going to walk out of here with my head held high, and then I'm gonna walk away with my head held high. And I'm never gonna look back again, unless you stop me. Okay.
Wait. Get me started.
The doc may have captured a lot, but some moments were just for us.
And it's time to really get serious about the future.
And that means no distraction.
And no boys.
I mean, of course. Look, I am happy she's back. She's just a lot to live up to. So I guess I just need to figure out how to change the world. Or at least my world, right? When I was starting to like my world.
It's your senior year.
Stay in the moment.
I met your mom when I was your age.
That was the best year of my life.
Gina is good for you, right?
I know.
Try not to mess that up.
Love you, Mommy.
Love you too, baby.
Is she gone?
Your timing is impeccable.
It's the first time for everything, huh? Sorry, I couldn't wait till tomorrow to see you. I wanted to airdrop you something. It's just a melody right now, but I couldn't get it out of my head. And it reminded me of you. Because I couldn't get it out of my head. Gross.
Change is hard.
Yeah, but change can also be beautiful.
Wait, where's Ricky?
What a surprise. Richard Bowen's running late.
Yeah, see, some things never change.
Do you think it's gonna be weird at school tomorrow after the whole documentary thing?
I don't know. I sort of stayed offline. Avoid the comments.
Sorry. Hello. I just don't want to hear everyone's opinion about me or us for that matter. So what if we kind of stayed a secret?
Just kept us for us?
Yeah.
A secret relationship. Sounds spicy.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, am I allowed to stay next to you, Nick?
They can see us dancing, they just can't see us kissing.
Right, still trying to learn the secret relationship rules. As long as we're in us, I'm in. She's gonna kill me, so.
Good night. Good night, Ricky.
Goodbye, Ricky.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. High School Musical 3!
Auditions are Friday.
We're getting the whole gang back together to make High School Musical 4, The Reunion, a movie that's gonna shoot right here in East Town.
Oh my God, I'm freaking out. Marcus Mark with my comfort show.
Oh, yeah? We need you to be featured extras.
If we're going for authenticity here, then I think that Mac and Danny should consult us.
I love the integrity of that, yeah.
Any volunteers to show Mac around?
Right, like somebody who grew up loving his TV show.
Like, I literally had a cardboard cutout of Mac in my room growing up, and I would kiss it every night before bed.
I never saw it. I've never seen that program.
Maybe a certain single somebody named Gina who kissed a cardboard cutout of him every night.
Ew. I know I'm just gonna be in the background, but is this movie How I Changed My World?
Why do I feel like my entire world just changed?
Can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I am a real student here. I only have one credit on IMDb, and I was kind of assigned to give you a hand.
Yeah, I'd love to know who assigned you to interrupt my costume fit.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave now, and we can pretend that we never met.
Oh, I'm way ahead of you.
Good luck on the movie, Mac.
Good luck with your life, super fan.
Actually, my name is Gina Porter.
And I come running, jump for joy when you get home.
If you were me, could you be intimidated by this guy?
I'd only be intimidated if that guy went to East High, buddy.
Oh, goody. I took a stab at the song, at the words to the melody thing you wrote.
It could be a song, it could be nothing. I just thought maybe we could write this one together.
Well, I like the sound of that.
Me too. This was supposed to take us all year.
Well, I like to finish my assignments early and move on to the next thing.
See, and I never do my homework, so opposites do attract.
Maybe this time we do it for real. Nothing to lose, why don't we try? Life doesn't wait and it kind of feels like the last chance to get it right.
A roll of the dice, shot in the dark. Everything's changing, can't you tell? It's all about us, so let's just keep this to ourselves. The future's gonna do what it wants to, but maybe this time, let's live in the moment, letting go, but also holding on. I hope that it'll all work out fine for you and I. Maybe this time, wherever we're headed, I don't wanna miss a second. If the lesson is to enjoy the ride, I'll try. Maybe this time.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm a little less confident in singing the solo line.
Oh, that's when harmony was invented. It was the first day of the rest of the year and our lives with my favorite secret ever.
Just fucking
Come in!
Freaking Bowen!
We're actually rehearsing for High School Musical 4!
Hollywood? More like Hollywell. Sorry guys, I'm just really excited. I can't stop picturing you and me as Gabrielle and Troy.
Don't jinx it.
Hey, are you guys coming in?
Yeah, I was just helping Ricky tie his shoe. I can't improvise.
Gina, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm... just practicing, like a new form of journaling that takes like a lot of movement.
I heard screaming.
And screaming.
Okay.
Man, improv is just really not your thing, is it?
Yay.
I'm getting you improv lessons for Christmas. It's time.
Stop.
It's bad. If we theoretically had an audition in here for our school musical in an hour,
then theoretically the director would laugh that you think a school musical is more important than her film.
We're honored to be here, Crystal.
Look, the Hollywood stuff is super cool. Gina's in heaven, and her childhood crush isn't even here yet. It's a joke. You can tell because I laughed. Anyways, the point is, I'm not letting anything get in the way of today's auditions. Troyella, all the way, baby.
Woo!
Hey, I'm actually here early. I always like to hang out on sets just in case somebody needs me.
Be nice.
Whoa!
You gotta admit, today is also kind of thrilling.
And we haven't even been cast as Troy and Gabrielle yet.
So, you and Ricky.
How did you know?
I didn't, but I do now.
Please don't tell anyone.
I won't. Excuse me, your background number 7?
I think she's talking to you, Gene.
Can you stand in for Danny for a moment?
I would be honored.
Look, I'm used to fans chasing after me. I'm not used to them standing up to me. I was impressed.
Is this an apology?
Is it working?
Matt!
Ooh, this is sneaky.
This is just part one.
Part one of what?
Our first official date tonight. We've got a lot to celebrate.
Do we? I kind of feel like I completely offended Danny and Quinn when I stepped in with Mac.
Next time my leading lady is late for dance rehearsal, do me a favor and try not to take her place.
That's not what I saw. I saw a brilliant dancer and a has-been sitcom actor.
Okay, yeah, Mac may be a lot, but he's just trying his best.
Yeah, well, so am I.
And besides, he has a girlfriend. Oh, I think my mom's picking me up. I should run.
Secret date tonight?
I wouldn't miss it.
Oh, careful.
Every girl likes a sweet gesture.
Okay, we're gonna go on grass now.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Puppies are my kryptonite!
I think puppies are everyone's kryptonite.
Would my mom kill me if I brought him home?
She'd kill me for sure.
I'm
sorry I was making fun of Mark and Spark today. It'll be like that one episode of Mark and Spark where Spark and his dog girlfriend Lark both win at the county fair dog show.
I thought you'd said you never seen it.
There's a chance I fell down a rabbit hole and hate watched all of season one last night, plus significant episodes of seasons 2 through 6. It was awful.
I know it was cringe, but that show was my one consistent thing growing up. I know it's a cheesy show, but
it means something to you. So it means something to me too. And maybe there's 0.5% of me that's a little bit threatened by Mac, and so I'm overcompensating. But
Ricky! Mac was my childhood crush. Emphasis on was.
Copy that, as they say in Hollywood. And as they say in musicals, sit down and let me sing you a song.
Do they say that in musicals?
Maybe. I've never seen one. Still never seen one.
Yeah. Let's go for a W-A-L-K. I'll wait the whole dog day.
Oh my god, she memorized the theme song. Red flag. This is the Mark and Spark theme song, Ricky's version. Let's go for a W-A-L-K. I'll wait the whole dog day, cause you're the only one I wanna chase. This spark is here to stay. I'm scruffy and eager, an overachiever, but hey, you rescued a golden retriever. Just call my name and I'll come running. Jump for joy when you get home. Life gets rough, but here's my promise. You'll never walk alone. Puppy loves the love I got for you. So you like the song, huh?
I love the song, thank you. And I still can't get ours out of my head.
Our song. I like the sound of that. Emergency cast meeting to announce the HSM3 cast list.
Troy will be played by Richard Bowen.
Let's go, singers! Yes!
Gabriella.
Oh my gosh, is it me?
It's you.
Can we talk about your energy with your crush to end all crushes today?
Please, Mac was just trying to help Danny.
Exactly, his girlfriend. And while Gina is absolutely, definitively single, she's respecting the boundary. Come on, you've had that Mac cut out in your closet since you were 10. You owe it to 10-year-old Gina to at least try.
Troy and Gabriella!
Nothing's gonna get in our way!
Hello?
Gina Porter.
Hi, it's Quinn, the director.
How would you like to replace Danny in High School Musical 4?
Ricky, you didn't have to bring me to set.
I am dropping you off on your first day as a movie star, and 5 hours of sleep wasn't gonna stop me.
Well, let's see if I can survive my first day on set before you call me a movie star.
I've always wanted to be a secret trophy boyfriend, so everything's going according to plan, actually.
I wish it wasn't all happening so fast. Oh, I was so psyched for the HSM3 table read today.
Miss Chen's got you fully covered. Your chariot awaits!
It means a lot that you're not totally freaked out that I'm stepping into this role, or whatever.
Gee, you are literally the easiest person in the world to root for.
Wow.
I just wish I didn't have to keep it to myself.
Excuse me.
Lovebirds.
Let's kill it.
Star!
Yes, Gina is playing opposite Mac in the movie now, but Troy and Gabriella are endgame. And that has to mean something, right? I'll admit it. It's a lot of new stuff to get used to, you know?
I could get used to this.
You're already working on college applications? Wait, when are college deadlines?
Well, early admission is at Halloween, and the rest are soon. Very soon.
Have you guys started?
Oh! Yeah! We've been doing fancy movie things.
We're on a tour hold because Allison Reed's flight is delayed, so that means...
You get to join the table, Reed. I mean, you know, it's going to be good for all of us to have the full cast.
Wow, chemistry much?
I was about to say...
Thank you.
Okay, for the record, I did not choreograph that, but no notes.
Agreed.
We stayed up till 3 a.m. working on that. Not a big deal. My idea.
They need Gina on set pronto and all featured extras in wardrobe now.
Okay, this is it. Don't mess up.
What do you need?
The scene is a big deal, and I think it's what got Danny fired, and I really just don't want to make a fool of myself.
This is all about first love. Your character, Bailey, arrived at East High a lost sheep, nary a barn nor a friend.
Yeah, I can actually relate to that.
Exactly. And now picture what it was like to feel seen for the first time. And now imagine having to say goodbye to that person. You were born for this.
Thanks, Miss Jen.
You're a yes.
What? You aren't a maybe. You're a yes.
You weren't a maybe. You're a yes.
An action. And cut!
Miss Jarvis, can I hug you?
Gina's going off script. Hold on. This is really good.
Wow.
Cut!
You, wow boy, you're not officially fired yet, but don't tempt me.
You got it in one take.
Not bad.
It's a college application checklist. You can talk about any of this anytime with me or a parent or any trusted adult.
Nail the scene in one take. I just kind of closed my eyes and pictured saying goodbye to somebody really important to me.
So?
Ricky's a senior, so he's going to college. The point being, why do I always have to say goodbye right when I'm getting used to hello?
Why are you so stressed right now? And why is it about your friend, Gina?
We're not... whatever. Apparently, her schedule for the movie is going to be insane. If Gina's too busy for the musical, I don't know. Dude, it feels like this is all that I have right now.
Maybe court could help you with your college application.
Wow, worst timing ever for that subject.
So what are you going to do about it? The Gina movie stuff?
Well, the old version of me would have silently wished the entire movie would just go away so that Gina and I could have our picture-perfect time together as Troy and Gabriella.
Okay, so what would the new Ricky do?
I'm not done decorating yet!
Ricky! Wait, are you serious? How did you...
I posed the security and snuck into your trailer. Emmy taught me how to go undercover, so.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Also, I was watching you today, and something hit me. You were wrong. On opening night of High School Musical, you said you never get stuff right the first time.
I don't do anything right the first time, Ricky.
I did?
The course might be a little wordy.
Anything you have to say, I want to hear.
Say it.
I don't think I've ever forgotten a thing you said.
I kind of can't forget about anything that happened to homecoming.
Anyways, you did it today. You got it right the first time.
One take.
And yes, sure, I ruined it in the end.
Yeah, but it was kind of hilarious seeing you get shooed away.
You're eliminated from the scene.
Sorry, Ricky, I'm gonna have to walk you off the set.
But
it's nice to know I have my first super cute super fan.
Always. She's amazing. And I know that things are busier now, so I can rehearse for HSM3 after school, on the weekends, even during secret makeout times, if that's what it takes.
We're gonna find a way to have it all work. You know how much the musical means to me. I don't know how, but I think the right answer will appear.
I heard you guys might be looking for a Gabriella, so I know you're still in town.
So, I thought about what you said.
Let's make a deal. I'll teach you how to be a real teenager if you teach me how to be a star. Okay, when do you want to start?
Star lesson number one. Kristen Stewart and Robert Pattinson, J-Lo and Drake, Kendall Jenner and Harry Styles.
You just named a bunch of people who pretended to be a couple for publicity.
Exactly, think about it. Could give the movie some good press. You cannot talk about my girlfriend tonight, okay? It's still a secret and Miss Jen doesn't know.
You sure you want the burden of telling Gina we may be forced to look elsewhere?
Gina's my leading lady in the show, and she deserves to hear it from me that Danny's taken over as Gabriella. Honestly, she'll be able to focus just on the movie now, so she'll be less stressed. This is a good thing.
You think she'll see it that way?
Sometimes I think it'll be okay, and then sometimes I stay awake for 5 nights in a row.
Where's that man?
That's a good question. I actually really need to tell Ricky about something.
Yeah, so I haven't told Ricky about Mac's idea to pose as a couple to promote the movie. It's not the kind of thing you text your boyfriend. It's more of a in-person conversation. But once I explain that it's strictly professional and it will help benefit my career, he'll get it, I think. Whoa. I just called him my boyfriend for the first time. Next thing I'll be saying I love...
Let's get this started! Pardon! Nope.
Let me come in again. Sorry.
Oh, is he okay?
Well, he's definitely not Batman.
Okay.
Hi!
I know I messed up the couple's costumes.
Look, the bathing suit and the alarmingly lifelike t-shirt is working for you.
Really?
Yeah, it's kind of killing me that I can't kiss you right now.
Speaking of things that are killing me, I have something big to tell you.
Well, I've actually got something to tell you, too.
Spooky. What?
Hey, everyone. It's nice to see you all outside of set.
Well, good. Spark is here.
His name is Mark, and you know this.
I like the crib, G-Force. Hey, G-Force, would you like to join me for some punch?
Yeah.
Would you mind grabbing me a glass, too?
Sweet. Do you want to break the internet at midnight?
Because we could post a pic and make it official.
I'm leaning yes, I am. The movie's really important to me, too. I just kind of have to talk some things out with someone first.
We gotta play a cool tonight, bro.
Hey, here you go.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Got it.
Zingy.
Hi, cutie.
Try this again.
And although Gina and I haven't officially declared what we are yet, there's definitely something special happening here.
Sorry, what now?
I'll just check my TikTok at midnight and see what's up.
What is this, some kind of Halloween prank?
Yeah, let's go with that, yeah.
I am thrilled to be stepping into the role of Gabriella in East High's production of HSM3.
I'm kicked out of the show?
No, this was supposed to be a favor. I wanted to talk to you in private. It's a good thing.
How is it a good thing to be fired from a show?
Gee, you work until 9 p.m. every night. You're up before school to film this movie. Honestly, I thought you'd be relieved. And I'm not the one who's supposed to be posting a selfie at midnight with Mac.
Hey, that's just a stunt.
A stunt is a dog making spaghetti.
I think you guys are taking this a little too far. Troy and Gabriella are characters, not a real couple.
Whoa.
What?
We are a couple and... don't really want to hide anymore because we know we can get through anything. Right, Ricky?
Yeah. Yeah.
Knock, knock! Did I hear screaming?
No, just fun and games with all my buddies.
Yeah, plus me.
Plus you?
Ricky, I don't think you two have ever met, but he's...
and no boys.
A classmate and a dear friend.
Bye.
Bye. You haven't told her about me?
Hey, Ricky, wait!
Hey, G. I think I need a minute. I'm sorry.
Ricky, you okay?
No. Gina and I have been secretly dating since the beginning of summer, and I found out tonight she's too embarrassed to tell her mom about me. And Mac, the big movie star, wants to pretend like they're dating to promote the movie.
Oh, honey, I am sorry. That sounds like a terrible night.
Yeah, I could kind of use a little help figuring out my future.
With Gina?
Settle for college stuff at the moment.
Tell me what you need.
Have you ever written a letter of recommendation?
I would be truly honored. You will have it by tomorrow.
Thank you for seeing me.
Always. Hi. You know how you said I could call if I ever needed a favor? I think Ricky does.
So you, heard why I'm here?
All I heard was that you needed a friend. So what's up?
You ready to crush it? No prisoners today. Just gotta nail that chemistry. That's our only job. As best friends.
Sorry, just trying to find my motivation for the chemistry. Okay, let's do this.
Action. Yeah, listen, I know what my next big idea is gonna be. I already know who my next stars are.
Fantastic. The girlfriend's kissing her childhood crush.
Hey, I know what it feels like. I'm here for you, though. Unless you want to be alone.
Last summer, I was terrified when I realized I had real feelings for Gina, and I never thought, even for a second, that she might feel the same way. I'm sorry. Is it okay if I talk about this?
Too late.
My senior year was supposed to be the best. Everything was perfect for, like, a second. It's like everyone's only allowed to be okay for, like, 10 seconds, then everything falls apart.
I don't know. I don't want to get in her way, but I don't know what else to do but hide.
Do you know what she wants?
I don't know. I'm too afraid to ask. Are you ever, afraid of the truth?
I mean, not so much anymore.
I'm basically tanking my entire senior year. Instead of applying to colleges or focusing on my grades, I'm just distracted at the fear of losing more people. I'm tired. I'm tired of losing people.
Mom? I could miss your big day.
You missed every one of my opening nights.
Well, Hollywood is different. Mac, I'm Gina's mother.
Hi. Would you like to come over for dinner?
No, Mom. I have HSM3 rehearsal.
Gina is the best. She wouldn't be with you if she didn't see the guy you could be. She's too smart for that. You think that you're the guy that runs away and that that's just some personality trait that you have to be stuck with forever. You think you're actually helping the other person, but you know what?
I'm actually hurting them?
No, you're actually hurting yourself. You can be the guy who runs. Plenty of people do, but is anybody gonna show up for that guy? You still have plenty of time to change that.
How?
If you want to be happy in the future, you better start speaking your mind to the people you care about. Like right now.
Does that mean you're going to let the next girl go without even trying?
Okay, I'm not going to run away again. I'm not going to run away this time.
Okay, what happened to your no boys rule?
For a young man with that much focus on the future, I'd make an exception. You seem so happy these days.
You think I wake up every morning before my alarm with a smile on my face because of Mac?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know.
Actually, Mom, there are a lot of things that you don't know.
Hey, Miss Jen. Sorry to leave a message, but I can't make rehearsal. There's something more important that I gotta do tonight.
Every girl likes a sweet gesture. I speak from experience.
I think you'll get yours, too. The chocolates were from me on Valentine's Day. I knew you were alone. I knew you needed something or deserved something. So I called your mom. I asked her to send them to you. I didn't want to confuse you, and I was going through such a weird time with, and I feel bad I'm even saying this, but now I wish I'd signed the card.
DJ?
Hey.
Wanted to say I came to say the thing, but I think I'm too late. Call me, please.
Ricky, wait! I told my mom about us.
You killed it.
Featured background number 2, I think I'll miss you most of all.
You ready to rehearse High School Musical 3?
It's now or never. We kind of have a musical to save.
Yeah, I'm with Gina.
Same. I love you too.
Okay, when I started at East High, I know I may have come off a little on edge. Let's just say things were complicated.
Miss Porter, I'm serious. Find something you like about this school and try not to kill it.
Excuse me? Do you have 30 seconds?
I'm actually trying out for that High School Musical thing in a few hours, because Nene is.
Come on, let's sing it there. Her song.
That feels kind of lame.
Love is lame, idiot. That's why I avoid it. Good luck, skater boy.
Hey, thanks for the free advice, intimidating girl.
So if Gina didn't tell Ricky to publicly sing to Nene, he wouldn't have gotten Joy.
But if Ricky hadn't mentioned he was auditioning, Gina wouldn't have shown up.
Are you saying you tried out for the show because of me?
You had a vibe. I had an instinct.
It's true then. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
Well, I could say the same. We didn't really talk about the college trip. I guess we have a lot to discuss then.
Yeah, how about tomorrow?
Or the next day?
Or after opening night?
I...
It's okay.
I don't want to talk about the future either.
Ricky, there's a reason I didn't tell my mom about us. Because I wanted to make sure this was real. Before I said something.
Ricky, honey, I think Mr. Mazzara needs you.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Yes, of course. Okay, so I don't want to be the first person to say I love you. I feel like I always go first. There. I admitted it.
You got it. To Salt Lake City College.
There's got to be some sort of mistake, because I didn't even apply.
Your drama teacher apparently wrote the most compelling letter of recommendation that they have ever received. She teamed up with your dad, and they applied for you.
This is incredible.
It is, but there's a catch. The college will only accept you if you demonstrate a commitment to taking your grades seriously.
That's not a problem. I have the all-time perfect study buddy in Gina. She gets straight A's in her sleep.
So Gina is your tutor?
Gina's a little more than my tutor, but yes. As long as she's here, my future is locked.
Yeah, this is Gina Porter. Wait, are you for real?
Hi.
Oh my God! I tried the front door, but it was...
You like to climb up here, and you've been doing it for months.
Okay, not as clever as I thought. Got it. Is Gina home?
She's gone. To school early, because that's what young people do when they're motivated to go after what they want.
Young people like Mac, or?
Among others.
Sorry, but how do you know that's not me?
Look, Ricky, I don't personally have anything against you, but Gina has been waiting for you to step up for a long time, and porters don't like to wait.
Okay, got it. Speaking of waiting around, I'm pretty sure I remember Gina waiting for you the last two opening nights. Are you planning on showing up for her tonight?
Well, I'll be there.
Porters don't like waiting. Just saying. See you later, Mrs. P. Yes, Gina and I are real, and I'm gonna tell her about my college plans, and I'm gonna tell her I love her. I'm saying it first. I am going to get it right this time.
What do I even say to Ricky? I mean, this movie in New Zealand. I still haven't told anybody but you.
Ricky will understand. He loves you.
Honestly, if I knew he loved me, that might help.
You mean he hasn't?
Yeah, I know, it sounds silly. Feels like I'm always the one putting myself out there first. It was the same with EJ, and now with Ricky.
Has anyone seen Gina? Gina!
Hi!
Gee, hey! Where have you been?
Too much to explain.
Do you have a minute? There's something I want to say to you.
I have something to tell you, too.
I think I really want to go first this time. Meet me in the dressing room at intermission.
Sneaking around for old time's sake. I like it.
And to quote a wise coach, you only have 2 hours left to be a team. So go out there and hold each other close tonight, because you never know who might be taking flight tomorrow.
Look at me and look at you.
It's an unforgettable night.
Because of you.
Hey, Trayella, you're on. Come on.
We're kind of...
Oh my God, you're cute.
The thing about Stanford is that it's 1,053
miles from here. I know.
A lot of metaphors out there.
It suddenly seems like the rest of the school year is coming at us so fast.
Yeah. I wish it would all just stop. At least just slow down. Quinn wants me to leave school and star in this big movie starting in January. It's a 6-month shoot in New Zealand, which means it's the entire second half of certain people's senior years.
That's a lot at once.
And I haven't told
Ricky.
I just don't want to ruin his night.
Thing is, I know that sometimes I have a history of holding back or living in fear, and I don't want to be that guy anymore. I've never been more sure of what I've got, and this is a lot more than puppy love.
Puppy loves the love I got for you.
I just wanted to say that, and I was a moron who couldn't say it back.
Maybe you just don't love her, full stop.
I love you, Gina, full stop. Please say something.
I'd marry you right now.
Personally, I just love seeing you fired up about someone new.
Thank you. Me too.
I'll be honest, Rick. The words were good, but I think you gotta go bigger.
Bigger?
Maybe write her a song?
I love that idea.
Thanks. See you in the dressing room?
I wouldn't miss it.
Gina, they need you for a quick sound check for the press conference in the auditorium. They just told me.
But it's intermission. I'm supposed to meet up.
Honey, I'm sorry. Hollywood waits for nobody.
This is not just puppy love. Gina, I love you.
She's not in there, Ricky. You don't know, do you? Gina received an offer to star in a big movie adaptation of Romeo and Juliet. She's flying overseas tonight for a very long time with her co-star, Mac.
Love you. Can we really start Act Two without a Gabriella?
I still know all her lines.
I'm here, everybody. I am here.
Hey.
Hey, I didn't mean to disappear.
You don't need to explain anything. I already heard everything. And I'm so happy for you. Of course you're going to do this new movie. You need to go and be a star.
Here you go, bro.
Gotta go.
I'm gonna go.
Bye.
That was so easy. Too easy? I guess I was just sort of hoping Ricky would put up more of a fight. But you know what? Now I have my answer. Now I know what I'm supposed to do, I think.
The last time I told the girl I wish she'd just stay home with me instead of following her dreams, it blew up in my face. So this is probably for the best. Yeah, it was probably too good to be true. Let's make the second act count, because this may be our last one. Did you know about Gina's new movie?
She didn't want to ruin anyone's night, dude.
You can't put off something as amazing as Stanford. You have to go. It's the right thing to do.
I always do the right thing. Maybe I want to be a little crazy this time. Everything about my life has been full speed ahead. I told you, I wish it would all just slow down to a stop.
Did you sign the contract yet?
After, Mommy. After the show, I will.
Be good to her? Just, please take care of her and Zoom.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
It's okay. Go get him.
I just want to say, I had no idea who I was until I met you guys. I was like 20 different people before East High, and now I'm just Gina. Oh, this one's gonna kill me. Ricky. When I first got here, I tried really hard to act like I didn't care what anyone thought of me. But I actually care so much. I've always been so scared. If people really know me, they won't like what they see. And partially because I didn't really know me, but also the parts I did see, I didn't know if I really liked either. But with you, I feel so seen and so understood.
Sorry, there's just some things that I tell you that I don't really tell anyone else.
It's so known.
We need you in the auditorium.
What do I do? I didn't say I love you.
Where's that electric guitar?
Here.
You'll probably get a little more use out of this than I will.
Miss Gina Porter.
Be bold. Let's make some headlines tonight.
The only reason I have the strength to play a role as big as Juliet is because of the people here at East High who made me who I am. The people who taught me how to love, even when it hurt.
Am I too late? Am I too late? I go big, Gina. You know that.
I've been wishing on a falling star for too long. I've been running, I don't know what from. But you and I've become a sacred kind of home. I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, and I know it. No need, no fear right here in the this moment. I've never been more sure of what I got, yeah. Cause this is so much more than puppy love. So I'll say it first, no matter what the cost. Here I am, full heart, full stop. I love you. I wanna finish what we started in the stairwell where we met. I wanna live like I have never even heard the word regret. I wanna scream what's in my heart and I won't ever take it back. Cause I love you feels a lot like high school.
And forever after that.
I wanted to say I love you first. I'm sorry if I...
Do you still have that hat from Thanksgiving?
Literally on me? It's my favorite hat.
Check under the tag.
If you are reading this, I love you too, Ricky. Has this been there all along?
Just like me.
Look, I know you need to go away and be a big movie star, and I'm so sorry if I'm too late.
Ricky, you actually missed a lot. The people who taught me how to love, even when it hurt. And that's why I'm so grateful to Quinn for asking me to be bold tonight.
I resolve to follow my dreams however far away they take me.
Well, that's gotta be Gina, right?
No, not me. Thank you, Quinn, for agreeing at the last minute to shoot Romeo and Juliet here in Salt Lake City, where I can remain a student alongside the best drama class that has ever been.
Am I too late?
Am I too late?
Well, it finally paid to be late.
I'm not going anywhere anytime soon.
Yeah.
just one request.
Great.
I need time in my schedule to do my spring musical.
Yeah, I get that. Hey, Ricky, it took guts what you did back there.
Thank you.
Guts are good. Maybe you were worth the wait. You can come through my front door next time.
Okay, so we've got a stretch limo and I'm wearing a $15,000 gown.
What do theater kids do after opening night of their high school musical?
I have an idea.